I never had intentions of competing with traditional publishers. This meant offering a platform for sole content, group collaborative content, pre-releases, unpublished content, republished with emphasis, contextual engagement with the text by the author, or co-launches with traditional publishers. The majority of the content is provided for free. It's only the journalistic tools that are behind the paywall, and it's more of a membership with the realistic potential of earning income rather than a paywall. Personally, with my books, I've been getting close to publish them, but I still am updating my content almost weekly. I feel that unless I notice a decrease in this pattern, I'll keep it in pre-release and available as a pre-order.